A hearing is set later this month to decide whether to block the Trump Organization from moving assets. New York Attorney General Letitia James filed the motion yesterday. A judge today set a hearing for October 31st. It will be the first court appearance since the state sued Donald Trump, his three oldest children, and the family business for widespread fraud. The judge also ordered Trump and the Trump Organization to respond by October 24th.